Marcy Lerner here with an episode of Your Words Create Your World. So today I'm going to talk about the word no. No is not a fun word to necessarily say. It's also not a fun word to hear very often. So I'm going to give you an alternative to saying no. So a way to say no and not actually say no. So I'll give you some examples. So let's say somebody invites me to an event or something, and I can't go, I don't want to go, whatever the reason is. Instead of saying no initially, I say, thank you so much for inviting me or including me or whatever version of that. And unfortunately, I can't make it. You don't have to say much more than that. So I basically said no in a very nice way, also acknowledging them. It feels better for me to say it that way, and it feels better for someone to receive it that way. I know when I'm on the receiving end of that, it feels so much better than no, right? Sometimes no is fun, and generally no is not fun giving or receiving. So I invite you to take that on and see where can you acknowledge the person, thank them, and then say, unfortunately, I can't do that, or I'm not going to be able to attend, or whatever that is. Where can you do that in your life? See if you can have more fun saying no when not saying no. Post a comment, share your thoughts. Marcy Lerner here. Your words create your world. What world are you creating?